it's hard to judge her. I'm never gonna question or ask her why you didn't do this or why you did this that way. I feel guilt. How can I let this happen? You know, why I wasn't there for Gypsy Moore. If I could have built that relationship with her, she wouldn't have hesitated to call me and say, Daddy, you know, this ain't right.
I told her, I don't judge you for what you did, but I understand why you did it. No matter what, I'm always here for you, and I love you.
Not even God can change what has happened. The future hasn't happened yet. The past is over. The only time is now and what you do in this moment. And what you've got to do is not make excuses for what you've done, but own that it's 100% wrong and equip yourself with more powerful, more empowering coping skills so you don't get in this situation again. And if you can use your life, if you do become an advocate, if you do have opportunity to speak, you do have a compelling story, but you're not anywhere near equipped to tell it at this point because you've got to find every lesson from that story that you have right now, because what you have right now is a compelling story, but there's not a takeaway from it yet. I do want to help you have a chance to redeem yourself in this life.
Thank you.
And I will lead you to some resources that will help you do that.
Thank you.
And I will do that, and I will say it in the same breath that I say, I absolutely condemn what you did. I condemn the choice you made to escape. At the same time, I condemn everyone in the system that failed you. Just because you made a bad choice doesn't mean that your life should be over. You're gonna pay your debt in here. But then you should spend the rest of your life making up for it.